tubers. Oh shit, where are my sticks?
Never mind.
Oh, right here.
Alright. So this is how I generally practice to come up with new techniques, like left-handed stuff. I usually go a little bit crazy, do stuff that doesn't work. You're going to hear stuff that's off timing. You're going to hear stuff that's slowing down the time, but I usually root it. The most important thing, I think, for me is root it off of a basic drum beat, fall away from it in tempo, in timing, in everything, and then come back to that same beat. And what that helps me do is it helps me recover from mistakes, or if I miss a beat, I can make it sound like it's on purpose, or that's the plan at least. But all right, so I just pull a beat out of my head and then go from there.